Want to learn some amazing marketing tools you can use to drive traffic to your website using Wix? Well, love, stay tuned to the end of this video. We're going to go into the back end of Wix. I'm going to show you some amazing tools that they have that you can use to drive traffic to your site. Hey, it's your girl, Steph Rodness, founder and CEO of GodTheWorldGirl.com, creator of GodTheWorldGirl University. And my purpose in life is to connect you with the resources you need to step into your purpose as a Christian entrepreneur. And that's why I'm so excited about this fourth and final video in our Build Your Website series. Today's video is sponsored by Wix. Wix.com is an incredible online website builder. For those of you girls who know, when I started GodTheWorldGirl.com in 2013, towards the beginning of 2014, I used Wix's website editor to create the first version. And I love Wix. It's such a great platform to use. So thank you, Wix, for sponsoring today's video. And let's get started with how to use Wix's marketing tools to drive traffic to your site. So hopefully by now you've seen the other three videos in this series. You saw me create a branded website in video one. You saw me create a t-shirt store in video two. You saw me create an ebook store in video three. So if you missed any of those videos, definitely go and check it out. In this video, I want to show you on the back end some marketing tools you can use from Wix to get more traffic to your site. So the first thing that I want to show you is that Wix has Ascend by Wix. So if you look on the left here, you can go ahead and check out Ascend by Wix depending on what plan you select. If it's not included with your plan, just click upgrade. So the first thing we're going to take a look at is the marketing and SEO. There's a lot of different things here, like sis. There's a lot of different things here that you can use. First of all, they've got some incredible SEO tools, and you'll see here they also have email marketing, Facebook and Instagram ads, social posts, video maker, coupons, and marketing integration. So let's first get started with the SEO tools. So I'm just going to hit SEO tools, and now it says get found on Google. Let's go. So I'm going to click let's go, and I'm going to click start now. So my business name, Christian Dating Advice. I'll hit next. So no, it's online only. I don't have a physical location. So I'm just going to put Christian Dating Advice. That's my offer. I mean, to be honest with you, that's why I chose that name, is because it's search engine optimized already. So now it's creating my SEO plan. Look at this. So I can go ahead and complete this checklist to connect my site to Google. And then I can set up my homepage's title for search results. I can add the homepage description for search results. I can make sure my homepage text is optimized, which it already is. I can make sure my home page is set to be visible in search results, which it already is. Make sure the site is mobile friendly, which it already is. Make sure my site is connected to a domain. It already is, praise God. And connect to Google Search Console. So let's go up from the top. So I'm going to go ahead and click connect to Google. For setting the homepage's title for search results, we'll say go to it. And then what you need to do is include at least one of our keywords, add our business name or site, make sure our title is a good length. So go to editor, menus and pages, choose page, click on and hit SEO, Google, add text to what's the page title on search results and browsers tab. So this is saying include at least one of your keywords as your business length. So we'll go to editor, menus and pages, homepage. So here we are. We're going to show a page description. So Christian Dating Advice provides Bible-based advice for starting for dating. And then here, my site title, Christian Dating Advice, right? So the slug, I can actually make this, if I wanted to, Christian Dating Advice of the URL. And then I do want to show this in search results. So it says here that I hit it. So I can just go here and then turn that on. So let search engines index your site. Next up, you want to add the homepage's description for search results. So once again, you just include the keywords, keep it between 50 and 300 characters, menus and pages, choose page, and then edit the description of what's this page about. So we just did that. So you guys were able to see that process done. So you hit those three little buttons, click SEO Google, and you can see here, this is the description itself.
And you also want to connect to Google Search Console. So you click that here. And now step two, optimize your site pages for SEO. So it says update each of your pages to make your site more discoverable in search results. So our homepage alt text looks good. It says to update the contact information on the page. So you'll click go for it. It says to add your social media link. So you'll click go for it. You'll also update the contact page's title on search engines, and you'll add the contact page's description for search results as well. And if you click view more, you continue to insert this information. You also want to go ahead and add it for all the pages that you have. So this one has an FAQ page. So I'd want to go ahead and add this to my FAQ page as well. And you just keep moving. So keep improving your SEO and you just keep going through the steps. So keep going with the SEO guide. Go to the SEO guide. Look at this. From backlinks to blogging, learn how to rank higher on Google. You can also hire a Wix SEO partner, which would be pretty cool. So this shows you everything you need to get set up with search engine optimization. So here are the basics, setting up your site, building your site, publishing your site. This is incredible content. On the left here, if you click SEO tools, you'll also see that you can look at edit your site's page's default SEO settings to automatically update across your site. You can do site verification, add verification meta tags for search engines to claim site ownership and get access to search data. You can view your site's XML sitemap. You can do a URL redirector map. This is really great information. So this is the robots. This is how you tell all of the algorithms what's actually on your site. You also have email marketing that you can do as part of a send. So you can actually send emails to the people who are subscribed to your site. So you hit create your first email. And you can design your first campaign. So welcome to Christian Dating Advice. And then I can change my image here. Right? I can put, make sure you purchase your t-shirt now. And then here I can change my button to purchase now. And then I would go ahead and put the URL for my shirt. advice.com/t-shirt or whatever my URL is. You'd want to go ahead and get this from your product page and hit apply. And then this information you can go ahead and update as needed. I'm going to go ahead and hit preview and test. And look how cute this is. And then I will go ahead and click next. And I can send this to all of my contacts. That's a really cool feature inside of Wix's marketing tools as well. Next up is Facebook and Instagram ads. So they have an algorithm, or Wix's AI, that will help your Facebook ads. That'll actually put your Facebook ads out. So you click start now. You're going to connect to Facebook, and then you're going to go ahead and create a campaign right through here following their instructions. Y'all can also do social posts. So you can literally create posts here. So I'm going to hit new post, and let's see here. Want Christian dating advice. And then over here, I can go ahead and change my background, hit plus. Add my own image. Let's say I want to use this one. Change background. Isn't that cool? So you can actually create posts right here in Wix. And then you hit next. And then you can add a short caption. So want Christian dating advice, so on and so forth. You would go ahead and connect your social media, hit connect, and you could share your post right here. They also have a video maker feature. So you just go ahead and click create new video. So I'm going to choose square so I can put it on Instagram. And then I click customize video. And you can use one of their templates, or you can upload your own stuff and make a video as well. So I'm going to put welcome to Christian Dating Advice. Grab your t-shirt. Shop ChristianDatingAdvice.com. And I'll hit next. Choose a video style. Ooh, I want posh. You can change your colors here, change your font. Just keep in mind of your branding. And I can choose a track, or I can choose to not have music. And then I can put in this information. I can put apply and preview. Now it's creating my actual video, and you can actually use this on your social media as well. They also have some really cool marketing integrations. So if you click marketing integrations, you can install Facebook Pixels, Google Analytics, lots of different integrations to help you get the most out of your site and drive traffic to your site.
So Wix is an awesome, awesome online website building platform. You can get signed up by going to wix.com/StephanieR. That's wix.com/StephanieR. If you haven't already signed up yet, comment down below. Let me know what type of marketing you want to do to drive traffic to your website. Because a lot of us think creating the website is the most important thing, right? But actually, if you don't get people to see the website, then there was no point in making it. So you want to also think about marketing, how you're going to be driving traffic to the site itself. So comment down below. Let me know what kind of marketing you want to be doing for your website. And my love, this concludes our 4-part series on how to start your own website for your online business. I pray that you enjoyed it. Make sure you go back and watch the other videos in the series if you haven't yet. And again, if you haven't yet signed up for Wix, go to wix.com/StephanieR to get signed up. A big shout out to wix.com for sponsoring this entire series. I'm really grateful for this collaboration. And if you're not already subscribed to the God of Glory YouTube channel, make sure you hit that subscription button. My goal for this channel is for it to be the number one resource for every woman of faith wants to live her greatest purpose for Christ as a Christian entrepreneur. So if that's you, hit that subscription button, and God willing, I'll see you here on YouTube.